你好，祝你有美好的一天。这就是频道 Celebrity News Today 247。这是今天的新闻。
Xiao Zhan's new variety show is almost official. The official media announced that Xiao Zhanhui and Xiao were in the same frame, and fans expressed their expectations. There have been constant revelations about Xiao Zhan on the internet. There are endless news about Xiao Zhan's new dramas and new variety shows. I believe fans have seen a lot, but these revelations have not been officially announced. We also need to eat melons rationally. It is worth mentioning that, recently, an official media announced Xiao Zhan's new variety show, called Xiao Zhanhui and Xiao in the same frame, Xiao Zhan will attend Happy Camp, it can still be expected. The official media Straits Metropolis Daily published an article. On the one hand, it was announced that Xiao Zhanhui and Yang Zixian would sing the theme song of the same name, Please Give Me More Advice for the Rest of My Life. On the other hand, it was also revealed that Xiao Zhanhui participated in the recording of Happy Camp, framed with Xiao. Not only that, the official media also claimed that Xiao Zhan's participation in the recording of Happy Camp is a return to her mother's home. Xiao Zhan has a good relationship with artists such as Xiao and He Jiang, and they are also frequent visitors. Judging from the attitude of the fans, everyone expressed their expectations. If Xiao Zhan can really participate in the recording of Happy Camp with Yang Zi, this is certainly an excellent choice. Judging from the current development situation, this possibility is very high. In addition, Xiao Zhan and Xiao have a very good relationship. The two have also collaborated on the Spring Festival Gala. The same frame is naturally full of good memories. Of course, even though the official media announced it, it seems that the new variety show is almost official. However, Xiao Zhan and the program team did not make official announcements. So for now, it's just breaking the news. We can look forward to it, but we must wait for the official announcement. Now Xiao Zhan's development is really getting better and better. After the broadcast of The Rest of My Life, Please Advise, subsequent works and endorsements will be arranged. The future can be expected and Xiao Zhan is worthwhile. Stay tuned, focus on yourself, and bless Xiao Zhan. I hope Xiao Zhan gets better and better, and I also hope to see Xiao Zhan's show.